Another recall you should know about. KETK is recalling almost 6 million of its kids' cleanable water bottles due to the spout detaching, posing a choking hazard to kids. The water bottles were sold at Walmart, Target, and other stores across the country, online as well. April through June, KETK has received about 150 reports about the spout coming off. Parents urge the company to contact the company right now and get instructions to get a free replacement lid. Throw it out.